Why would you want to put any other foot forward than your best foot? One foot's broke and the other one's not. I'm not going to walk on the broke foot.
You only have one face. It's not a fingernail. It's not growing back.
We'll work with what we got, because that's what we do in the Addams Family, because we're absolutely what? Fabulous.
Fashion is more important than air. Anybody can get into air. Everybody can't be fashionable. I might walk around the mall for 2 hours before I even find a shirt that I like. But air, everybody in the mall is breathing the air, so that's nothing.
Do your thing.
One year, I was like, I don't want anything else but a gold tooth. I had this since I was 16, just to let them know that when I smile, you can see me.
It's the day of the swap, and both wives prepare to leave their lives behind. What do they hope to bring to their new families?
I think I can bring to a new family the fact that kids should be first, and they should be having a good time with their children.
Guys, take care of the animals and have lots of fun, okay?
I'm hoping to bring to my new family structure, balance, discipline, keep on grinding. See you guys later.
After a journey of over 400 miles, the wives finally get to see where they'll be living for the next 2 weeks.
If a realtor brought me here, I probably would have to slap them.
Before they meet their new families, the wives get a chance to explore their new homes.
The smell is the first thing that met me. This is the kitchen. This is where people eat. I would not cook in here.
It's really quiet. I mean, there's like no little things following me around, and I'm sure she's at my house getting barked at by now.
You gotta be. Is that a snake? That's disgusting. Is that an alligator? Oh my God.
I would never try to put a time management thing for my kids. They would look at me and laugh and probably throw the paper at me.
Oh, what? 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 I don't know. What is that?
There's wigs. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful.
I don't want to sit down. I don't want to, you know, touch anything because I don't know when's the last time it's been clean.
For the first week, the wives must live by the rules of their new family.
I'm cleaning off this table so that I can sit down and read the manual.
Each wife has written a manual as a guide to the running of her home.
We believe in structure, discipline, and responsibility. She's in a lot of trouble at my house.
My role in the house is to cater to the kids and take care of all the animals. Oh, I don't think so.
Animals are unclean and unsanitary and belong outside. She's having so much fun right now.
Wait a minute. They have a skunk named Scooby, and Scooby needs to be watered and fed every day. Scooby gonna die of starvation because I'm not feeding no skunk.
Michaela is not allowed to have social life outside the family. This is insane.
I clean the kitchen.